Is this what cam girls feel like?
I think cam girls do a little more than we did.
But at least they get paid. We had to flirt with that weirdo for free.
No, we lost a bet. That's not free, it's just hoeing pro bono.
Why would you put up flirting with Jeffrey in the first place?
Oh, so you thought she could steal that hot dog roller?
No, but...
just that whole class yesterday.
Wow, Jeffrey, your Naruto drawings are so good. Ew.
That wasn't even the worst part. People had to watch us do that.
Plus, he probably won't leave me alone for like a month now. He's gonna go home to his video games and make created characters of us.
Yeah, he'll kill us in Grand Theft Auto.
You can make characters in Grand Theft Auto?
Do I look like a bitch who would know?
Whatever.
I need a Xanax.
Wait, where'd I put it? Bitch, that was my last Xan. How'd you take that?
Quick hands. Titty and Xanax, what a combo.
Goes together like peanut butter and Percocet.
This is true.
Oh yeah, he kept doing that. This is true.
Like, he's too good to say yeah, he has to be a scientist about it.
Oh, and what about, okay?
I hate it when they do that. Like, they gotta sound like the gay comic relief cat in every Disney movie.
This is true.
This is true.
Yes, in fact.
Quite the interesting outfit.
Stop screaming, we're having sex.
What are you pushing? Sounds like you had a class with Jeffrey.
She's McDonald's. Emily, where'd you get McDonald's?
McDonald's?
Bitch, give me a fry.
Is that how you ask?
Bitch, please give me a fry.
And yeah, we had a class with Jeffrey.
Me too, I could tell. He was drawing pictures of you guys the whole class.
No way.
What were we doing on the pictures?
Like being cute, making kissy faces with hearts around it.
Nicole, we're gonna get murdered. We're gonna get murdered by a guy who can't even tie his fucking shoes.
Well, at least you won't torture us, can't tie a rope either.
Yeah, but I ripped him up and threw him in the trash. Told that hoe to watch it.
You're the best, Emily.
I know. Okay, I gotta go sell the janitor Adderall. I'll see you guys later.
She's like the hottest bitch ever.
And I love her hair.
What's gayer? Dating a girl or wanting a girl to have sex with your dead body?
Dating a girl?
Still straight.
What were we talking about? Oh yeah, so what are we doing for marketing?
It's the movie casting thing, right?
Yeah. So I was thinking...
I think the AC exploded again.
That scared me, but yeah. The challenge should be a cast of bald guys who don't look like they say the N-word.
How is that a challenge?
Name one.
Vin Diesel? No, wait. Bruce Willis? Wow, this is challenging.
Damn, that's a lot of AC units.
Attention students and faculty, we are in emergency lockdown. Please follow procedures at this time.
What the fuck was that about?
Is that...
Jeffrey snapped! We gotta get out of here!
What are you doing? Let's go!
We flirted with him yesterday. We're the last people he'd kill. Just chill out.
That's easy for you to say! You did my last Xanax!
I thought you were running for it.
Security locked the doors. You won't be in Rush Hour 3.
Didn't you just look at their anime books? They're not anime books! They're called manga! Manga! Who else wants some?
Dude, just calm down!
Anime girls are better than real women!